Hello and Happy New Year. I'm Syed Talal Hussain from SAP Product Engineering. Today, I'm thrilled to introduce you to the latest features and updates from artificial intelligence and technologies in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2402. Let's begin with the cutting-edge generative AI capabilities introduced with SAP Joule, currently part of the Early Adopter Care Program. Joule serves as your AI co-pilot, guiding you seamlessly through SAP ecosystem. It accommodates three conversational patterns: navigational, aiding users in finding the right functionality; transactional, facilitating efficient task completion; and lastly, informational, retrieving data from existing documents. Joule operates across SAP BTP environments as a multi-tenant application, ensuring data isolation for different consumers or tenants. Remember, this is in the Early Adopter Care Program. Link is in the description. Moving on to the release highlights for Intelligent Scenario Lifecycle Management, or ISLM, which acts as a self-service tool addressing various operational requirements of machine learning scenarios and forming the foundation of SAP's artificial intelligence and GenAI capabilities. Two crucial updates are worth noting here. Firstly, ISLM now supports multi-model management, enabling the activation of multiple concurrent models based on business contexts. This flexibility allows for the activation of different model versions corresponding to various business scenarios, aligned with values of respective segment fields. Additionally, users can easily view the activation context for a given model. Now, shifting focus, I want to highlight SAP's pre-delivered AI use cases for ISLM, such as the provision of input recommendations for sales order completion. This machine learning scenario utilizes data attribute recommendation on SAP BTP, offers suggestions for completing sales orders based on historical data. This approach minimizes manual efforts, reduces delays, and enhances both efficiency and accuracy in the sales order creation process. Training this model is straightforward, and integrated data management is facilitated via ISLM. Thank you for tuning in. The upcoming year promises exciting developments in AI, and I'll ensure to keep you updated. Stay tuned for my upcoming blog post. Until next time.